Hey everybody, welcome to Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. Let us continue on with our questing, shall we?
Well, did y'all find the bird?
Yep, we did.
Yeah, he's doing better now, moving around.
Is that right?
Y'all That's right.
Y'all did a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all, but I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new.
Thank you. And the big reason why I want to come here is because bird on the brink, bird on the brink. Thank you. Do you have another quest? Or are you good? Oh, he has another quest. What else do we need us to do, sir?
Y'all getting bored of my chow? I mean, I do serve the same thing all the time. I'm thinking I gotta spice up the old menu.
Okay.
I want to be more particular about vegetables. Y'all see something nice, you bring round a bushel, all right?
Okay. If we see anything.
Feathery Feast, find the agar root. Don't we already have agar root? Deliver the agar root, we already have it. To the Wiz.
Huh? So what'll it be today?
I have what you need
on
for the quest, sir. Yep.
So, y'all reckon this veg can spice up my menu, huh?
Maybe. Can't hurt, right?
Well, what's it taste like?
Like something good?
Yeah. Well, if y'all say so. Now I'll get myself in the kitchen and start cooking. Y'all be sure to give the new dish a try.
Okay. Well, we will at some point. Nice, we got all this XP. Yeah. Okay, and you got another quest. Gosh, dude.
Good timing, son.
Why? What's up?
Wild Chocobo went and got herself attacked.
Again?
Folks say they saw her running for her life, all desperate-like.
Don't worry, we'll find her.
Chase, find the weakened Chocobo. Again? Oh, no. Okay. What I really wanted to do over here was to go to the Chocobo Salon.
Welcome to the Chocobo Post.
Customize. All right. Auto is still auto. Color. I'm going to give Gladiolus. What do I want to give Gladiolus? Gladiolus will get the turquoise? Teal? Lime green. Give him turquoise. Ignis can have the fuchsia one. And Prompto can have the white one. Yeah. Actually, I want to give the teal one actually to Ignis. And then Gladiolus can have the fuchsia one. Yeah, Gladiolus, such a manly color. Such a manly, manly color. Cool. That way we can... Oh, that's pretty. That's super pretty. I like that.
Y'all
Thank you.
Come back now.
Yep, we all come back now. How's our XP? 5,000? That might be worth us.
So he hopes to...
What was it running from?
We'd best hurry and find out.
Giddy up and take the medicine.
Yeah, gotcha.
It's probably worth getting some extra XP by sleeping here. Yeah,
it's bedtime.
1.2 XP.
Sounds good.
Let's do it, boys. We got a good number of questing, so... Alright. I'm gonna be a little bit pickier in which photos. Oh, ugh.
Hey, I'll this one's this pretty one. Good.
I know. I dig it too.
Oh my. We're literally lighting that thing's behind on fire. That's pretty interesting. Alright. I'm gonna be a lot pickier in my photos, because otherwise I'm gonna fill up my album really fast. Picking only one or two photos each time, if I can help it. Okay. We still have so much more. All these never-ending quests. I'm trying to finish everything. Quest. Chase that chocobo. An eye for the islands. Swallowed by shadows. Let's see. Chase that chocobo is there. Let's do chase that chocobo.
Everything in order.
Everything's in order. Cause I wanna see if I can try to exhaust this guy's chocobo quests. That's not safe. You know what? I give up. Noctis, if you end up getting yourself seriously injured or killed, it's not my fault. I tried. I tried to appeal to you on safety things that you should be doing when you're riding in a convertible. You are not. If you know, considering how you're a prince, Noct, you should consider, you know, being a little bit more of a, better influence on younger people and stuff. XP 10, nice. Sweet. Very nice, very nice. I added one of those ability point, I added a ascension item that said that I would basically gain XP on long car drives, and since we're spending a lot of time in the car, it seemed like a great use for it, so 4 minutes for this one to be exact. Chase that chocobo! Oh, we're not even halfway. Come on, Ignis. Pick up the pace, buddy. You don't see any speed limit signs around here, do you? I actually haven't seen any speed limit signs here. All right, halfway. Yeah, off the beaten path.
Where's that coming from?
Some quest destinations aren't clear. Explore the map area shown on the mini-map to locate the target.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Who was that guy who just yelled up? Somebody yelled out. Who yelled out? Reliable royalty, wild about onions, tailspin. Chase that chocobo, search and rescue. Search and rescue. Since we're here, who needs help? This better not be a trap. Better not be a Thresher Maw that comes out. Oh, person in distress. You're not a Thresher Maw. Use a potion? Sure.
You saved me. Thank you.
Sure. I mean, you're kind of.
Couldn't have gone any better.
You're kind of cute, so I'm cool with that. Nice. All in a day's work. 500 Jill for that. Wow. That was a good investment considering how much I paid for that potion, which I think I got. I paid a tenth of that and got 500 Jill back. Very good. So I should probably make sure I have potions available.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache. This is not.
Quest. Location. Yes, chase that chocobo.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
We're practically running on fumes at this point.
Okay, good to know. All right. Let's see if we can help that chocobo out. Light and pepper. All right. Whoa. What have we here? Chocobos on over here on this side? Oh no.
Oh no. She's in a bad way.
We've got our own tails to worry about first.
Oh, great. I haven't used a gun in a while. Calamity Jane. Calamity knocked.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Watch this!
Reload.
Agnes!
No!
Thank you, sir. Ow. Knock's not doing so hot.
I can't keep the rust in my sights.
Pronto. Stop bitching. Start killing.
Never miss.
Pronto. Wake up.
Yes, sir.
Sound everywhere.
Oh, it's in my eyes.
There we go. We did it!
Knocked! Hurry up and heal the chocobo!
Ah, I need another potion. Otherwise, I'm gonna start using high potions on things.
That's a good girl. She's better already. Oh. Talk about a weight off.
Oh, jeez. What happened to the weather? Report back to Wiz.
I hope she doesn't live here. It's not the safest place for chocobos.
Wiz says many have already fallen prey.
It's not like you can round them all up and put them in a pen.
That's just the way things are out here, I guess.
Yeah, we managed to save one of them at least.
Rock and roll!
That's right, that's right. Oh gosh, it's getting really dusty. Gosh, this is really bad. Alright. Why are we getting that music in 10 in the morning? Don't we normally get that music at nighttime? Alright. Next destination. An eye for islands. 3 minutes of driving. Everything Let's in do order. It.
Yep.
We can get ability points on the way. Onward. Oh, we're actually going through the tunnel for this one. Or a tunnel.
I should really get a shot of that spot before it's too late.
Sure. Why not, Prompto?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Photo op Quay. Head to the photo spot. I thought we already... Didn't we already shoot at the photo op Quay already? Oh well, I guess we're shooting it again. The day is still young. Let's take it here. Yeah, we definitely have taken a photo here before, I believe. But we're gonna take it again, because it's Prompto, and we like him.
Take a shot from here.
Good call.
This is different
now
lighting,
it's
too.
Picture time. Ready or not?
Nice.
Oh, love the lighting.
Yes, love the lighting. Good job, Prompto. All right. Back to work. Get some Funguar while we're here. All right, resume back to the other photo, because we want to make sure that we have decent lighting for that photo too. All right.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Turn us around.
Petrol. Mind if we stop to refuel?
Sure. Where are we stopping to refuel?
How kind of you to oblige.
Hopefully we're stopping near where we're going, right? Yes, we are. Awesome. How convenient. Cool. Take an attractive photo of Angelard. Alright, you heard everybody. We need to take an attractive photo. Everybody, get into your swimming trunks and get to the beach. Pretty much. Refuel. Yeah, why not? This is my first time refueling without having to do our fast travel trick. Good job, Noct. Way to be a responsible young man. The tank is now full. We're back here. Alright, let's get a photo back over here. Ooh, while I'm here, I need to get some more potions in case we have other quests that require them.
Hello and welcome.
Let's go get 5 just in case.
Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
I mean, the guy paid us twice that for helping him, so that's a good investment for other quests. Take an attractive photo of Angelard. Of Angel Guard. Angel Guard. There we go. Take an attractive
Nuts.
Photo.
Are you forgetting a certain island?
Certain island? What are you talking about?
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Yeah, that would make a really attractive photo.
Welcome to Golden Key.
We'll be fine as long as we're at a haven. The Oracle will protect us.
Maybe someday when you're older, but tonight we're sleeping in town.
Absolutely.
What are we doing here again? Noctis accepts another photography assignment from Vive, who is working for a publishing company. Featured on the prospect of having their picture makes cover magazine, Noctis and his friends head to Golden Quay to get a shot of the Umbral Isle of Angel Guard.
Now that's a meal.
Up there? Cosmology. The Hexatheon, Titan, the Archean, steadfast as stone, Ramu, the Fulgurian, sharp as lightning, Shiva, the Glacian, gentle as snow, Leviathan, the Hydraean, relentless as tides, Bahamut, the Draconian, unbending as iron, Ifrit, the Infernian, fickle as fire. Since time immemorial, they have watched over Eos. There they are. Take an attractive photo. Hey, Dino. Dino, do you know where I can take an attractive photo? Over here.
What about this angle?
There we go.
Let me get this shot.
Let's head back.
Report back to Veeve. Okay, good, good, good. We came, we saw, we conquered. While we're here, I'm wondering if we can get some better food.
Welcome back. What do you feel like having today?
Something that's not that expensive. How about the Sea's Bounty Risotto? Sure.
Excellent choice.
I love risotto. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. I was hoping that... Yay! Ignis concocted a new recipe, Fisherman's Favorite Paella. Yes! I'm glad. That was... that thousand gil
Make
something
sure to come
was
back
worth
hungry.
It. Alright. Let's keep going, everybody. Now that that's done, where are we going off to? Oh, I missed the window to do a boost. There we go. Back to the Regalia. Closest quest is chase that chocobo. 3 minutes back here. Okay. All right, let's go back.
Everything in order.
Yep.
It's gonna be nighttime. By the time we get there. Wiz, this better be the last quest from you, because
stock up on potions and stuff.
Otherwise,
nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Your chocobos need to be a little bit more dependent, sir. And the chocobos in the wild need to be more dependent. Independent, excuse me. Need to be more independent.
Looks like y'all got good news. You save her?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got there just in time.
Heck, I'm mighty grateful to y'all. It's usually bad news, and I was bracing myself for more. Sometimes I get to thinking maybe keeping chocobos ain't in accord with the laws of nature. But them fellas are just too darn adorable. Anyway, I'd like y'all to have this, by way of thanks.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. Val fruit seeds. Ogumhotter pineapple seeds. Han lemon seeds.
So what'll it be today?
Are you supposed to use the seeds to grow things? Oh, you've got a new recipe. I'll get to that too. Oh, thank goodness we exhausted what he had. I'm so glad about that. Where's the closest camp? Let's go to camp because we haven't done camp in so long. And I do want to do it so I can get more, absorb more magics. You know what? Let's have actual chocobos. Because I'm tired of walking all over the place.
Well, I mean, who's to say what's natural or not?
There's no easy answer. But they do seem happy in their pens.
You mean it's chocobos? Yeah. Yeah, they do.
Alright, let's call on some chocobos.
We're really lucky there's a place to stay out here.
Let's rent one for 2 days this time. 2 days left. We're gonna... Yes! Hey, Otto!
Easy now!
Yes! That is where the campsite is, yeah.
You know how chocobos smell really bad? But it's like a good kind of bad smell.
If you really feel that way, they could probably use you in the stables.
This is so pretty. I love how colorful we are. Nice. Ooh, what's this over here? What's this over here?
Nice riding with you.
Calamity. I'll take that.
Let's go.
And now we're gonna go in camp. Yummy. We're gonna get some ice. Where's the fire? Fire stuff elements not here? That's weird. All three of the elements should be represented here, I would think. Huh. There's one in the other one. I'm shocked.
I hate it.
I'm shocked. Oh, wait, it's over there. It's covered by the... That's why. There we go. Camp.
Let's call it a day. I'll see what I can whip up.
Thank you. Something new. Kind of want to have some of those cakes that we've been getting, because I don't think we've had those cakes in a while. Buddy Bean Bowl. Quillhorn soup. Huh. Looks simple enough. Oh, wow. Fisherman's paella. Pink shrimp and mollusks. And a cup of noodles. I love that. Love that. There's a couple noodles in here. Could have sworn we had some cake. Fried Frontier, grilled garden curry, triple risotto. Oh, can we not make any of these cakes? I could have sworn we had... Oh, elegant orange cake. We need wheat. That's why. Okay. Fine. Dagger quill breast. Let's have triple truffle risotto. Increases maximum by 400, accelerates HP recovery by 70%, prevents poison. Run of the mill. Temporarily boosts the bird's galloping speed, boosts gliding ability. Let's just do that for now. I don't want to use up all my greens. Oh, that looks divine. I love a risotto with a burning passion. Good stuff.
Perfect timing.
I don't really particularly care for any of those photos. Okay.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Quest. The closest one to us is pretty far. Royalty, I can't get through the blockades. The fishing one's all the way over there. Lestalem's finest. Take your cuck as much busy. We can request not to get. Okay, swallowed by shadows. Oh, there's one way over there. An eye for islands. I have to go Lestalem. Van interrupted again. Wild about onions. Telespin. Onward. All right. Let's go to... Fishing's over there. Reliable royalty. Oh, I actually can get to reliable royalty. I can get to there. All right. Yet another hunter has fallen. Yeah, let's go to Swallowed by Shadows. We're gonna do a bit of... We're gonna have some fun Chocobos for a change.
See you, Slowpoke!
Give me something to do and...
Overhead.
Thanks for the ride.
Remedy. And there's some wild onions. Nice.
Going all out.
Oh man.
You don't want to talk.
Magitek. I need thunder. Thundara.
I think I could handle this all by myself.
Take that. Let's get some daggers. I haven't used my daggers in a while. Mithril knives. Daggers are fun. Nice. Make quick work of them now. Good stuff.
Woo!
From behind! Take that, swordsman.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Good stuff. That was an annoying diversion. Oh. Whistle, summon enemies. Call Chocobo.
Easy now.
Okay.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Again? We just fought Imperials. I don't have time to fight with you guys. I already fought with you guys already. I've got so much to do. What's this over here?
Nice riding with you.
Beautiful bottle. I want to ride my chocobo all day. Alright. Maybe I can level up Otto quite a bit before I move on to the next part of the... Before I move on to the next chapter main areas. That's beautiful, look at that.
Another heavy.
My chocobo
not dead.
Whee! I want to try to get the fishing thing when it's dusk or dawn.
Knocked! Overhead!
Not again. Anyway, I think it's still a ways for us before we get to the next area, guys. Oh, this is pretty interesting terrain. But I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, love yourselves and love each other.